there's been unconfirmed reports of an alien escape to the surface of the world. Lord Over has issued a statement which reminds citizens of Atlantis that there is no such thing as a surface world, and rumors of the actual existence of aliens are wrong, misleading, and counterproductive to the future of our great city-state. Anyone who thinks they may have had contact with an alien, male or older male, should report immediately to General Rykov at Government House. There is a reward. Finally, the statement stresses once and for all, aliens do not exist, the surface world does not exist, and Wanda Sagnussum is a mere figment of your imagination.
Nobody told us how wide the world could be. It's so hard to focus. We only see what we want.